Hello, I'm Matt. I'm Ellen's friend.
Hello, my name is David. I am Helen's friend too.
There are four rooms in our house, but one is still empty.
That's why we made an interview to look for our new friend.
Hello, I'm Alan. I'm a musician.
Oh, what kind of music instrument do you play?
I play drum. Listen.
No, ma'am. Sorry. We instrument. We can't accept you.
Sorry, okay. Ma'am.
Don't cry. Don't be shy. Hello, I'm Sarah. I'm assistant of Henry.
How is your dog?
He's a little bit quiet, but I'll bet you like him. Sorry, Sarah, we don't like anymore. Bye.
Go. What's your name?
My name is Lily. Your house is big and small and comfortable. Ah, thank you. So, Philip, can you pay 150 pounds for a week? What? I think it is for a month. No, it is not. It is for a week. No, I can do that. Can do that.
Go.
My name is Jill. I am a drama teacher.
What do you like to do, Jill?
I like watching film. Can you cook? Yes, I can. I can cook Chinese food, Italian food, and French food. I am a good cook.
Do you have any more?
No, I don't.
Do you smoke?
No, I don't.
Do you play instruments?
No, I don't.
Congratulations, Jane. You are our new roommate now.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Do you want me to?
No,
it's yours. Welcome to the house.
Finally, there are more people in the house.
Yeah.
Thank you.